So we're going to talk about a quick topic, man, and this topic deals with respect. And respect is something that I've not seen the Grand Ole Opry give Hank Williams for many, many years. A couple of facts for you. One of the facts is that they got the Hank Williams impersonator in front of the front door. They have his pictures hanging up in their building. They sell his merch. They have Hank Williams plays. They have Hank Williams TV shows regarding his death and all that stuff. Well, a lot of people would say, well, why do you even fucking care about having him brought back into the circle? All those reasons that I just said is the reason that I fucking care. If they didn't write his name, and they didn't have the Hank Williams impersonators, and all that stuff, it might be all right. But that's not the way it is in Nashville, Tennessee. So what pushed me over the edge was when the president said, we'll never reinstate a dead guy. And I'm like, well, I gotta do something about that. So look up reinstatehank.org and sign the petition. We've got quite a few of you rebels out there on it. If it never happens, it is what it is. But I seriously think that they should bring one of the kings of country music back into the circle of the mother church. The Louisiana Hayride always showed respect to Hank Williams when he was alive, when he was well, and when he was sick, and when he was dead. But the Grand Ole Opry ain't so grand anymore.
Grand Ole Opry ain't so grand. Yeah.